Today is day 6 of my 7-day oatmeal challenge, and I've only have 3 ingredients for today: oats, sugar, and milk.
Sugar. I use brown sugar. Okay. Just about 2 teaspoons. That's half a teaspoon. Okay, that's it. Then I use cold milk instead of hot milk.